And it turns out, and I knew nothing about this, there's a whole kind of language, yeah, usually based around foodstuffs. They represent other things. Do you know about this?
Yes, of course! Where have you been?
I mean, the eggplant kind of looks like, it doesn't even look like an eggplant. It's you know.
And then you've got the peach. And then if you start adding to that, the rain.